There's a widespread belief that, at least for men, your testosterone might affect where you end up in life. This has been supported by studies suggesting that, for instance, testosterone is higher for men with more educational qualifications compared to men with fewer educational qualifications, and that among male executives, testosterone is higher for those who have more people working under them. But just because there's a correlation between having higher testosterone and having more advantaged socioeconomic position, doesn't mean that testosterone causally influences socioeconomic position. It could be, instead, that having an advantaged position in society, having financial resources, actually raises your testosterone. It could also be that a third factor, like good overall health, has an influence both on testosterone and on your social position. So to pick these apart, we applied a genetic causal inference technique called Mendelian randomization in a sample of 300,000 adults from the UK. The goal here was to use genetic information, so genetic variants related to testosterone, to isolate just the effect of testosterone socioeconomic position. And that was indexed in a few different ways. So we looked at income, educational qualifications, and employment status, among other things. Now, the key thing here is that while a person's circulating testosterone on any given day is affected by lots of environmental factors, including their health and potentially their socioeconomic circumstances, which genetic variants you have is determined before you're born, and that can't be affected by anything that happens in your life. So if we see an association not just of circulating testosterone with, for example, income, but we see an association of genetic variants linked to circulating testosterone with income, that does strongly support a genuine causal influence of testosterone income. However, when we applied these methods, we found very little evidence that there's a meaningful influence of testosterone on any aspect of socioeconomic position for men or women. And this suggests that despite a lot of mythology surrounding testosterone, its importance may have been exaggerated.